and the motor loudly roared, and the price of gasoline up to 22. He was an automobile mechanic, working steady throughout the year, and in terms of his profession, he whispered in her ear, "Will you love me when my carburetor's busted? Will you love me when I cannot shift my gears? Will you love me when I need a new condenser? When my clutch begins to slide my knee at tears? Will you love me when my battery needs recharging? Will you love me when my pump is on the blink? When I haven't got a cent and my connecting rod is bent? Will you love me when my flipper is a wreck? Yep, the bill you have a pound. Yep, the bill you have a pound. Will you love me when my vacuum cup is empty? Will you love me when my rear end's worn and torn? Will you love me when my rim rod's old and rusty? Will you love me when I cannot blow my horn? Will you love me when my inner tube is busted? Will you love me when my tank begins to leak? When the junk man says no use, and my nuts and bolts are loose? Will you love me when my flipper is a wreck? Okey-wokey, yuppa-poo, ya hibbledy-pumpty-pum.